going to Gold Coast and going to do a little shoot.
A little shoot.
We're just going to do just a little shoot. And then we're going to go work out and do just a little bit of posing. Just a little bit. We don't want to exert ourselves.
No judgment here.
Never in a park.
I'm not judging him.
You get the reverse parker.
You get the. Yeah, you.
Look at how many clothes we have.
I know, I feel like all my bags are on this side.
Yeah, I think I just swung around a bit.
So this morning we had a photo shoot, and it was my first photo shoot that I did with Bree.
She did
and
so good.
Anyway, I did so good. I felt so awkward at the start, but I think by the end I was so good.
She points her toes now.
Now it's just, see this? That is the new me. So you can expect a lot of that to come.
Expect a lot of that sass.
No, but it was really good experience to do this photo shoot because it made me really nervous. And I just said to Ree before that last night I felt like texting her and saying I wasn't going to come anymore because I was that nervous.
But she came.
But I came, and I'm so glad I came. It's out of my comfort zone, but I'm pushing the boundaries of life. I've got full inspirational
She's
on you here.
Crazy.
Look at me go. And now we're going to meet up with Talia. Have you met her before?
Yeah, I used to ride horses with her.
So, Ree's friend, I haven't met her, but Ree knows her.
But she got second in WBFF in Australia and America.
Oh, is it in America too?
Yeah. And she's going to show us how to pose.
And so, expect to see some training, expect to see some posing. Might not be the best,
we might
but
fall
we
over.
Gonna try. 10 weeks out, new doggy.
You doggy.